And this is swing 2B, week 1. And we just cleaned up basics. So we started with swing outs. And we talked about going straight at each other.
So followers, we are moving on a straight line instead of going around leaders.
Let's do it at this angle so that you can see the straight line. Ha, da, di, da, do, da, da, di.
And we're wanting to maintain our frame, so we're always matching each other's frame.
We don't want to end up too far away from each other. We talk about circles. In circles, I'm going to try to catch Leia with the inside of my elbow, and then we pivot, back, straight. We'll do that from another angle. Catch with the elbow.
And then we have a circular momentum.
And then a straight line. Cool. And then finally, we talked about Charleston. We talked about keeping your standing foot able to move in case you lose your balance. Or just to, you know, keep the authenticity of Charleston.
So we should be able to hear everything.
Exaggerated.
And keep our cores tight and our arms loose.
And then we practice moving between all of these things. We do swing outs, we can do circles, and we can do Charleston. And we can move through all of it. And that's what we did.